Thank you. δικαστής. I heard you can help me with the solar floral regeneration project.
The what?
Oh, forgive me. Let me start from the beginning. I'm Neocles, an imperial botanist here in Atlantis. I'm engineering a way to aid floral regrowth.
The flowers here can't just grow on their own?
Oh, no! You're not one of those followers of Minerva, are you?
I don't know anyone named Minerva.
Her students are so small-minded about my photosynthesis accelerator. If you want to be a scholar, why follow such a rudimentary doctrine?
Look, do you need something from me?
Oh, apologies, Nicastis. You're new to Atlantis, and I'm getting ahead of myself. Let me begin. Basically, the plants are a key resource for us here. But a few cycles ago, humans overpicked them, and now the air is suffering.
You want to grow more?
In a sense, yes. I have a hypothesis, a theory that using a natural power source stronger than the sun will promote sustainable growth.
You're losing me again.
There are devices that project beams of light around the Garden of Triton. Redirecting them using the reflective surfaces would stimulate floral regrowth.
You want me to move your lights?
Yes! Adikastis, taking care of our natural resources, would send a message to all of Atlantis.
A good message, I hope. Looks like all the light beams need to hit that central structure.
you've arrived! I'm honored that the Castis would accept my humble request.
Ah, you're Atlas, I take it.
In the flesh. I thank you for coming to see me. I'm sure you're very busy. The burden my father gave you is not a light one.
Your messenger told me it was urgent.
Gravely urgent, indeed.
Well, here I am.
It's my brothers, the Archons. They have issues with the human populations under their control. Tensions between Isu and humans are mounting. Without order, the problems will grow severe.
I'll try and use my position to help them where I can.
Find Hadiros, Amphiris, and Azeas. Through your shining example, I hope they learn the valuable lessons in discipline they so desperately need.
And if I help them, you're hoping it'll maintain the peace between Isu and humans.
That's the plan. Poseidon should have known they weren't ready for the responsibility an Archon bears. But that's his failing.
Tell me about Gaviros.
You'll find him near the arena, hard at work planning his next exhilarating spectacle, I'm sure.
What should I know about Amphiris?
He's probably off terrorizing people near the fortified Doma of Ochtonos. Make sure you don't sneak up on him. He's quite jumpy.
What about Azais? Who is he?
You'll find dear Azais wherever there is humanitarian work to be done. I heard there were some issues near the Doma of Amphiris.
We have Archons where I'm from. Do they fulfill the same duties?
They are charged with overseeing and ruling the humans of Atlantis. Ensuring all live comfortably and peacefully. A job at which I fear they're failing.
There always seems to be unrest between the two races. The Underworld and Elysium were no different.
Time passes and tensions keep building. I expected my father to handle it. But Atlantis grows steadily worse. And no one wants to see what could happen if precautions are not taken.
I'll find the Archons, and make sure their problems are taken care of.
The Castis! You've returned! Do you need fur-
I have what I need.
stone in his feet.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Done. Goodbye, then.